If you've taken a data analyst certificate but you don't have a job, it's a huge advantage to take this one. Many data analysts nowadays started with taking an online course, and they help you get the skills you need for jobs like this, but the course you take really matters. In this video, we'll check out the amazing data analyst certificate on DataCamp and whether it's worth completing to land a job, because while it's awesome, it's certainly not for everybody. I'll start with a quick overview highlighting essential details about the certificate, then we'll cover the courses and tools, discussing each course and what you're gonna learn. Next, we'll move over to the pros and cons, examining the advantages and downsides of this program. Finally, I'll share my personal recommendation on whether it's worth investing your time in the certificate or not. So let's get right into it. There's only two reasons to complete a data analyst course. First, to learn new things, and secondly, to help you become credible by giving you a final certificate. This course does both of these things really, really well. The certification holds a unique approach. It doesn't confine you to specific courses. Instead, you can basically curate your learning path from all the available courses to accumulate the necessary skills for the certification test at the end. If you already possess a lot of these skills, you can directly take the test without going through any of the material, which is a huge benefit and can save you a lot of time if you've already taken courses in the past. So there's basically like a shortcut for people that already have some experience, but also if you have specific experience in a specific area, you can skip that part. Now, what are these areas? Well, the different tests and online tests that you'll need to do include data management, exploratory analysis, analytics fundamentals, data communication, coding, and finally statistical experimentation. These things are really important to get a job as a data analyst, but they're not that hard to learn and is still a beginner level course. Now, even though the certificate doesn't really contain any required courses, they have some that they recommend that you take as a beginner to reach the required skill level before taking your online test. I would recommend that you first start out and see if you have the adequate skill level for some of the tests, and if you don't, I would just get started and follow the learning path from the beginning. So as you can see here, these are actually the courses that you're going to be taking if you do want to start this certificate and follow along their path. There's not really a clear path outlined, but as you can see, they sort of align in a nice path. Data science for everyone, data visualization for everyone, and introduction to SQL. They also have some other resources where you can practice your skills right here, as you can see, and they have a lot of them. Okay, so if we now take a look at the curriculum a little bit more here, we can see that they basically have a lot of the general data analysis courses, but also in this course, you're going to be able to select if you want to focus on R or Python, so you don't actually have to learn both of them, but what you can do is you can just focus in on what you really want to learn, and I think that's pretty cool, because a lot of people have realized that maybe learning R wasn't the right thing in the Google Data Analytics certificate, and here you could just choose, basically pick for yourself what you want to learn, and I think that's pretty cool. Now let's talk about some pros and cons. This certification holds a unique approach. It doesn't confine you to specific courses, and instead you can just basically learn what you want to learn, and if you already have skills, you can just take the test without going through the material, so I think it's going to save a lot of you quite some time. DataCamp is a well-established platform with over 10 years of expertise in data science education specifically, as you can sort of tell by the name DataCamp. This longevity ensures credibility, and you can trust that your education and certificate is in good hands. One thing that I really like about DataCamp is that it focuses a lot on practicality. It offers interactive exercises, ensuring that you apply the theoretical concepts you learn, reinforcing your understanding and preparing you for real-world scenarios. I also really like how part of a learning experience with DataCamp is that you have access to a dedicated Slack community just with other learners. This community can serve as a resource for discussion, support, and you can also network with other people in the data science field, which is pretty cool too. The platform boasts a broad selection of courses covering all aspects of data science and programming, catering to both beginners and some more advanced learners, but I think that they have a lot of really good courses on their platform, and you get access to all of them with just one single subscription. The diversity and depth of these courses are something I value a lot. From a pricing perspective, DataCamp offers a pretty fair deal. With a single subscription, you can access all of their courses, allowing you to learn at your own pace and switch between the courses as you wish. DataCamp is also widely accessible, available in almost every country. Now, this certificate is only available in English from what I know, but as long as you speak English, you should be able to access it no matter your location. Also, when it comes to the actual form of learning, think of DataCamp as a hybrid platform that combines educational strategies of Code Academy and Coursera. They have a lot of informative videos and readings, but they also have a lot of practical exercises to solidify your understanding, and I think that's really valuable because you need to practice if you actually want to learn things in data science or in general. While the DataCamp Data Analyst Certificate provides several advantages, there are some potential drawbacks to consider if you're looking to get this certificate. First of all, we have the cost factor. The certification is included for free only to those with a premium subscription on DataCamp, which may not be affordable for everyone. Now, you can get a student discount, and sometimes they have certain promotions, but they don't seem to offer any full scholarships. On a positive note, the cost is still pretty low compared to other options like Coursera and edX, and I would say that the price is probably a half or a third of what they actually cost on Coursera. Another point to consider is the format of the certificate. Being an online certification, it might not command the same recognition as certifications from like really established universities or boot camps, even though it is a respected professional certificate in the industry. Finally, due to its online and self-paced nature, completing the certification requires a lot of motivation and discipline, and I know that it might be hard for some people, especially when you're not really following along a certain path, but you can also do it on your own. I still think that it's a really good option, and let me know in the comments if you want a video of me comparing the certificate to other popular data analyst certificates. I know that we've all been waiting on this, it's time for a final recommendation. So, the DataCamp Data Analyst Certificate is an excellent choice, particularly for like beginners entering data science. Its value proposition is not just the certificate itself, but the complete access that you get to all of their courses. They have a really extensive library of courses and resources. I would definitely recommend this certificate to anyone looking to start a data analysis journey. If you want to learn more about becoming a data analyst, check out this video right here, and thank you for watching this video.